Do you use debit or credit cards? Have you ever wondered that while you are using a debit or credit card service, how many other people might be using at the same time? Or how many transactions payment provider companies like Visa and MasterCard can process at the same time without slowing down? Well, the answer is that they can process around 2000 transactions per second on average, and sometimes much more than that. Now, what about Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies network? You might be thinking that these are the modern payment network based on sophisticated blockchain technology. So they must be having better transaction speed, or they may be faster than Visa or MasterCard. But this is not the case. The Bitcoin network can only process around 4 to 7 transactions per second, and even Ethereum's transaction per second are only 20 to 30. And it does seem very slow, isn't it? Well, the case with the first and the second generation cryptocurrencies is that the network gets slower as they get bigger. And this is because the more nodes there are involved in deciding whether or not a block is valid, the longer it will take to reach a decision. And this is called the problem of scalability. Scalability in this context is the ability of a cryptocurrency to deal with a huge amount of user transactions without slowing down. Scalable cryptocurrencies will be the currencies that can process as many as transactions as companies like Visa and MasterCard are processing now. So, are there any scalable cryptocurrencies yet? Well, that is why I will be explaining to you about the project Zilliqa. Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Daksh, and in this video, I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about Zilliqa. And in the end, I will also talk about what the future holds for this amazing project, and will also give you my prediction of where the price of this project will be at the end of this year. Now, before we move forward, I am starting with a series where I will research and break down one high value project with 100x potential every week. So make sure you subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss out on those amazing videos. So what is Zilliqa project? According to Zilliqa's white paper, Zilliqa is a new blockchain platform that is designed to scale in transaction rates. As the number of miners in the Zilliqa increases, its transaction rates are expected to increase. Specifically, Zilliqa's design allows its transaction rates to roughly double with every few hundred nodes added to its network. Now, you must be thinking that how Zilliqa will achieve this. So, behind the design of Zilliqa, there is this idea of sharding. To understand what this project is doing and how they are doing it, you will need to understand sharding. So make sure you pay attention to this. So behind every successful transaction, there are lots of nodes who work to verify the transaction. And the more nodes there are in the blockchain, the longer it will take to complete a transaction. And sharding is the process of dividing a big database into small chunks just to make data simple and easier to access. And these small chunks are called as shards. And in my context, sharding divides the network into several smaller component networks, which then are capable of processing transactions in parallel. So sharding divides the Zilliqa network, which obviously contains a large number of nodes, into small group of nodes called as shards. And each shard is made up to 600 nodes, and it operates like a mini blockchain network. Now, as a result, the transaction rate in Zilliqa increases as the mining network expands, and which is exactly what Zilliqa is aiming and claiming to achieve. Blockchain scalability is really an issue with first generation cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and the second generation cryptocurrencies such as Ethereum. The third generation cryptocurrencies are trying to solve this problem, and this includes some cryptocurrencies like Zilliqa, IOTA and Cardano. Among the third generation cryptocurrencies, Zilliqa is the first such platform that uses sharding as a solution for scalability. Zilliqa is trying to achieve higher transaction per second to make transaction process very fast even when there are high volumes. And it is not just the speed of transferring your currency that will get benefited from the Zilliqa's design, but there are many additional important things that Zilliqa's design pays attention to, like automated high volume auctions. With the growing use of blockchain technology, people are now using it as an e-market. I'm sure that you know that a market is a place where buyers and sellers can meet to facilitate the exchange or transaction of goods and services. So now sellers and buyers are using these platforms to exchange goods and services in more fast way and without middlemen. For example, take the advertisement market. Ad publishers submit info on a blockchain regarding their contracts, and marketers or the buyers submit info regarding their requirements. Once submitted, the blockchain matches the suitable contract with the suitable requirements and the deal is done. But there are limitations in the existing blockchain platforms that are providing this service. As the popularity of this service grows, there will be a much larger number of sellers and buyers of goods and services, and the existing blockchain technology is not able to handle billions of ads and ad impressions per day. They can't process transactions at this rate, as I have explained before. And in this scenario, it will be platforms like Zilliqa that process such a huge volume of daily transactions with the help of their sharding technology. Zilliqa is building a token trading DApp suite that will allow digital tokens from several sellers to be auctioned among a set of potential buyers in parallel. The second thing is decentralized exchanges. We all know the advantages of decentralized exchanges. It allows a peer-to-peer network that isn't operated by a central party. It has the benefits like privacy, security, cost saving, but the existing blockchain platforms are not able to do it properly because of their internal design. The Zilliqa project can perform this task in a much better way, and it is already designed with sharding technology, which is nothing but the decentralization of data and processes. The third thing is applications requiring highly reliable results. There are services that require highly reliable results and have no scope for even a minor error. Zilliqa claims to give such results with the technology which allows various nodes to cross-check the computational results of each other and giving totally true and reliable results. Zilliqa is a promising project and has a great future, but there are a few challenges ahead of Zilliqa, like the limitations in sharding. Sharding is the technology that makes the Zilliqa project possible, but there are some problems also. When you divide a blockchain into groups of nodes, which is what exactly sharding does, you also divide the information stored on it. Because nodes in shards only contain some blocks of entire blockchain. Now, to complete the transaction, they need to have a full information, and for that, they will have to communicate with each other, which can get very complicated and problematic when there are thousands of nodes in the network. However, Zilliqa claims to solve this problem with a hybrid consensus mechanism, though the important thing is how effectively it can implement it. The second thing is security. Since it is in the developing phase yet, it also needs to sort out every possible security problem to make it totally safe for users and to win their trust. Now that you know what Zilliqa is, what problem does it solve, and how is it doing it? Let us move a step further and see if they only make big promises or are they really delivering it. But before we move forward, if you are enjoying this video, make sure you hit the like button. Zilliqa's partnership have surged by a whooping 70% last year, increasing from 38 in 2019 to 65 strategic partners in 2020. The Zilliqa network has shown strong growth momentum since the mainnet launch in January 2019, and Zilliqa's monthly number of transactions reached 1,027,263 in November 2020, which is around 15x of the monthly number of transactions, which was 68,638 in April 2019. Since the launch, the daily transaction volume has grown by around 40% and has attracted tens of thousands of daily active users in October 2020. Zilliqa also launched ZilSwap, a decentralized exchange, together with Switchio. Currently, there are 11 registered tokens and 17 unregistered tokens listed on ZilSwap to the date. And recently, they have also launched a staking program in which the ZIL holders can earn around 12% per annum on their ZIL token. If we look at the plans for future, according to its white paper, Zilliqa plans to research a significant number of new technologies in the future. And these include state sharding, secure proof of stake, storage pruning, cross-chain support, and privacy preserving computation to reduce the storage and communication load for blockchain nodes. State sharding is important. It allows the data stored by the network to be divided into the same way as the processing and consensus layers. As I mentioned earlier, that the security is a must for Zilliqa. In the future, Zilliqa plans to research a secure and efficient proof of stake scheme, a security mechanism that distributes consensus power to the most heavily invested nodes in the network. Storage pruning is a mechanism for reducing the total amount of data required to store in order to participate in the network. And this can eliminate spam and dated blocks from the required data. Zilliqa is also developing a cross-chain support. Now, to provide users a broad spectrum of platforms of choice for their applications, Zilliqa is planning to complement other public blockchains also while building a healthy ecosystem. Everyone knows that the blockchain technology is considered secure, but still there are threats to the privacy of end users from skilled cyber attackers. For combating such threats, Zilliqa is planning to research a computation that removes the identity requirement of participating in the network so that computation is not tied to an account on the blockchain. So, Zilliqa is planning to do these amazing things in the future and already has achieved a lot in the present. The community of Zilliqa is growing strongly, and the price of this project rallied around 1000% from the start of 2021. The current market value of ZIL currently is $0.1198 or 11 cents, and it ranks at 68 in the crypto market. With the amazing technology they are bringing in and the major problem they are solving, I expect the price of ZIL to rise to at least $1 by the end of 2021. I personally am intrigued by this project and have a very healthy bias regarding it. It is a market disruptor and it will make mark for itself. What do you think about this project and would you be willing to invest in it? I would like to know your opinion and stance on this in the comment section below. Also, if you enjoyed this video and want me to make more such videos, let me know in the comments section below and make sure you like, share, and subscribe for more amazing content. Thank you so much for watching.